Hi guys, and welcome to Fusion Beats Dance Channel. For today's tutorial, we're going to be doing the song Cheez Badi. Now, there is the remix one, so from Machine. So that's the version that we're using, but we're not going to be doing that real street funk bit. So we're just doing the beginning bit. Follow it with us, okay? Now, what I suggest you do is keep the dance cover, so the one with the song, open. We've got that on our YouTube channel, and keep this tutorial open as well, so at the same time. So what you need to do is learn the steps, follow it with me here, and then flick over to the dance cover and follow it with me in the music, okay? So this one does not have the music, it has the steps. You need to click onto the dance cover in order to do it with that. Okay, the tutorial part is purely to learn the steps and the counts, no interruptions, so that we can, you know, you can be able to do it like we did in the dance cover. Also, positions and stuff, do that however you like. I've just done some variations, but keep it rocking, all right? So let's get started. I absolutely love this dance, so let's catch you on the dance floor. Okay, so for the song, we start at the back. At the beginning, you'll see that I just do a little bit of these little finger movements. So you could just do it on the spot, you can walk around. So you could go one, two, three, clap. One, two, three, clap. One, two, three, clap. And then make the last one a cross. Cross, two, three, clap. Ready? For the singing part, okay? So if you wanted to walk, you could go one, two, three, clap, one, two, three, clap, one, two, three, clap, one, two, three, clap. There, we've got the beginning of it. Starts with a hip comes to the right, hip goes to the left, okay? So it'd be one, two, hands. The right hand is going to go around, left, out, okay? The hand behind is going up, out. So it's going around, around, okay? So this one's going up and down, and this one's going around. So you're gonna go one, push out two, all right? So let's do it. One, two, step behind, three, now your hand's gonna go inwards, push up, okay? And you're sitting on the left hip. So let's do that again. So one, two, step behind, out. That's your four counts. Then five, five, grab the hand, six, seven is pushing against you, and then pushing out is eight. So you're sitting in this position, okay? Now that movement is a flowing movement. So from here, five, six, comes behind the head, seven, eight. Now the body does a body roll sit, okay? It doesn't do a full one elsewhere. It's just up with the chest, down, and your hand follows it and pushes out, okay? So let's do that from the beginning. So you've got one, two, step behind, sit, pop, around, out, forward, okay? Practice that. I suggest you press stop. As I said, this is for intermediates to advanced, so you really need to go over it. You need it to have a sharpness, but to flow. I'll do one more time for you guys. So you're going one, two, three, sit, pop, around, over, out. From there, you go straight into the next movement. Your hand, left hand goes behind, right hand comes out, keep turning, and then pick yourself up, and hands go out. All right, that's a little bit tricky. So your hands are doing this, and then they do this, okay? Leg follows your right arm, okay? So it's around, behind, and that's very quick, okay? So from here, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, reach. 5, 6, bring it in. And 7 and 8 is a 3-step turn, okay? So you could go 7 and 8. Or you could go 7 and 8. When I did this in class, I did it with a big group and we went back into a line. So if you were on that side, you're spinning into your right. If you're on the left, if you're on the right, you're going to the left, okay? So play around with it, but it's a 3-step turn. Only use 3 steps. Step to the front, step behind, step to the front. But you do it fast, okay? So from here, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring it around, turn out. Then reach in, step, step, step. Okay? So let's add that to the beginning here. So facing the back, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, pop around, over. Over the hip, around, up, reach, and then step, step, step. Now, for 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. Keeping your legs facing the front, feet slightly out. Around. Now you can go left. You can also, if you're in a group, do different formations. So maybe one person will go left, one person will go right, or you can start at different levels and everyone's doing this movement. So it's completely up to you, but the movement is 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you're going to pull away. So I use the left hand, and the left hand's going to go around my head and push out as my feet go step, step, step. Okay? So again, you can go step, step, step if you wanted to go that way, however you want. Alright? So movement, 1, 2, 3, 4, step, step, step. Then this next move, 1. Okay, right hand on the shoulder, left hand on the hip, and that left hip is out. Swap. Change. Change. Okay, so 1 and 2 out. Okay, 1, right hand here, left hand across, switch it across, switch it down, and up. Okay, now that is fast. It is 1, 2, 3, 4. And the head goes down 3, up 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. That's probably going to take some practice, but let's just put that bit together. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Okay? Oh, it's actually 3 counts. Boom, boom, boom. Okay? Not the 4th count. What happened there? Okay? So it's 1, left hip out, 2, 3. Head goes down in 2. 1, 2, 3. Alright, hips are just moving. You need weight on the ball of your foot, not the heels. Alright, so let's just put that together from the beginning. So you've got 1, 2, behind, out. Pop around, push away. From there, you go 1, 2, out, and reach in, step, step, down. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. And then from there, you go 1, 2. So bring the right hand there, over behind the head, left hand across the body, okay, at the same time. So boom, boom, boom. Bring the left leg in, sharp out, out. Okay, if you're just pushing something, then easy. Have less weight on that right leg. So most of your weight's on the left. You're gonna do an upper body roll. Up, sit. Okay? So it's boom, boom. Da, 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 da. Da, da, round you go. All right? So let's just break that up. So boom, boom, boom. Do that, your right hand's gonna go behind the head and your left hand comes along the waist. Okay, so 7 and 8, 1, 2, out, 3, 4. Now, put your heel up on your right foot, okay, so you don't need much weight on the right. Because what you boom, upper body roll, and then your right hip, left hip, okay? So it's gonna look like this. So you've got, what is that bit? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, upper body, hip, hip. So really push your hip out when you're doing it. And it sort of like flows with it, okay? So let's add that on to, we've just done this. We'll go out, in, step, 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 around, and over. Boom, boom, boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, upper body, and then hip, hip. From there, it's the guy bit of the singing, okay? So what you need to do is push out to the left. 1, 2, easy. 1, 2, roll inwards, inwards. And you're following your butt. So it's sort of like a half roll. Half roll, okay? So you're going 1, 2, roll, roll. I sort of say it could be a karate move or opening the door. Swish, swish. So your right hand and you're twisting inwards, left hand twisting inwards, okay? So, out, in, roll in, move around, and then up, up. And all you're doing is step together, okay? So, let's do that again. 1, 2, roll, roll, and then open, open, up, up. Okay, and that's that fast beat. You hear the beat change. All right, so one more time. So, standing here, so 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then, bring your right leg and your right arm around. Then dip it and sit, okay? The back hand, the left one, is not going to be doing much. It's not going to be singing. So it's mainly going forward and then sit. So let's do that bit again. So hip, hip, bring it around. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? And then let's just add that on. We've got to start, I reckon, from here. Boom, 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 boom. Da, da, da. Then you are going to step back on the right. You're going to go and 1, 2. Okay? As you do it, flick your arms around in. So flick in. Okay? Let's add that in. So from here, you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? So it's sharp. Hit, hit. Then bring your right in. And then boom, boom, boom. So all you're doing is you're sinking low. Your chest is going in, as your hands are going right hand first. 1, 2, 3, okay? So let's just put that from the jump. So we've got 1, 2, roll, roll, open, open, four. Bring your arm around. Dip it, and then flick, hit, hit. So you have to step on the left a bit to move it out. Hit, hit, bring it around, so body roll. Your body roll goes right, left, in. And then from there, it's dip, 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 dip. You don't have to go that low, okay? And then from there, freestyle. You can do whatever you like. But that's the bit before it goes into that real street funk bit of the song. So, let's just put it all together very quickly. So, ready? So, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Round. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And then you've got... seven and eight, bring your arms in, out, out, arm body, hip, hip. 1, 2, 3, 4. Open, open, forward. Around, under, and 1, 2. Hip, hip, and then bring it around. Boom, boom, boom. And then you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then start with the next bit. Alright? So, if you want that second part, do get in touch with me because I do have a choreography, but I haven't been doing it yet. So, I'll catch you next time.